filling up with E10? The E stands for ethanol. That's renewable fuel from crops and agricultural residues in Europe. Blending even 10% into petrol reduces CO2 emissions from today's cars. Blend even more and Europe could make a huge impact on the climate. But the E means more than that. It's what we, the EU, hand over to the next generation. Renewable ethanol comes almost entirely from European raw materials, with no deforestation or negative impact on food prices involved. The E is also for economy, as the domestic production of ethanol gives European farmers a boost, creating a market for their crops, revitalizing rural economies in the process. The E stands for environment too. Compared to fossil fuels, ethanol fuel reduces CO2 emissions by more than 71% on average. Luckily, the E stands for everywhere, meaning E10 is widely available at petrol stations in European countries. E10 blends perfectly in today's cars and infrastructure. Before we forget, the E is for efficient. Ethanol produces more than fuel. It also produces animal feed. Ultimately, the E stands for Earth, because it's more urgent than ever that we reduce emissions from the cars we drive. Fortunately, Europe has a homegrown solution that can help the entire planet. So next time you spot the E for ethanol, remember, it's also the E for Earth.